Meghan Markle, Prince Harry wedding crisis as rumoured performer Ed Sheeran says this. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are set to marry in May, but there has been a potential hurdle as Ed Sheeran said he is not available to play those dates, despite rumours he will appear. Meghan Markle, 36, and Prince Harry, 33, will marry on May 19, 2018, with multiple Brit Awards winner Ed Sheeran rumoured to play the royal wedding. However, the singer has thrown a spanner in the works through announcing a complication preventing him from attending. It has been suggested several times he will play, with the British singer saying he would like to while receiving a member of the Order of the British Empire at Buckingham Palace. However, Ed addressed the royal rumours while speaking at the Brits last Wednesday. They said, "If you were asked, would you say yes?" And I was like, "Of course." However, he addressed a general assumption that he would be performing. But journalists, like, everyone's like, "Oh, he's playing it. But no one's looked at my tour dates. I'm in Ireland. I can't do it. I haven't been asked either." There's still some hope, however, as Elton John cancelled Vegas gigs for Prince Harry's nuptials. Furthermore, Dublin, where Ed is playing that night, is just over an hour-long flight from London where the wedding will take place, meaning he could still make a late-night party. Back in December, while accepting his MBE at Buckingham Palace, Ed said yeah, why not when asked if he'd perform. He also spoke about how proud his grandfather would be about a potential connection between him and the royals. "Do you know what I love? My grandfather was a massive royalist," he said. "He had all the commemorative plates and stuff, and he died on this day 4 years ago, so it's actually quite a nice full circle thing. I guess he'd be pretty proud." Earlier this week, it was said Meghan Markle was visiting Kate Middleton to cure her pre-wedding butterflies before Harry nuptials. It is believed Meghan Markle, like any bride, is experiencing some nervousness about her transition into married life. However, Kate Middleton, who lives nearby in the Kensington Palace grounds, is said to be helping her. Meghan may appear confident when on royal walkabouts, but she does have some pre-wedding butterflies, not about Harry, but about her new life, said a source. What's more, as Meghan cannot often go out in public without getting noticed, it is said Kate and Prince William's home in Kensington Palace of Grounds, where both royal couples live, is often where she goes.